Hi, this video tutorial is what I call a double focus exercise. I will play a major chord by using four note voicings, and I will move this chord along the keyboard. Then I will apply this exercise to a groove that I will say comes from gospel